Come on.
I got a second. Hey, it's Dave Veronica.
Revealing our hidden talents, Dave McKay.
That's right. I can actually, I can imitate Cletus T. Judd to the T. Get it? Cletus T. Judd to the T. Ready?
getting out.
Best part of the festival for you in Florida?
The strawberries.
Okay. Now, did you get the presentation backstage?
I did, yeah. Yeah. The big strawberries. Strawberries as big as your head.
Yeah, I mean, it's like three strawberries as they grow. They're like fused together.
It's like a meal.
They call those the premium strawberries. I mean, it's just like a big, juicy apple you bite.
It's so good. So good. I love playing that festival.
How long do they last?
Not long enough. I got them home. I decided for some reason that I needed four flats of strawberries in addition to the one flat that they
gave me. The gift they give you, yeah.
Thank you.
That's Jason L. Dean at number two with Gonna Wish You Would Ever Known. Yeah. Five.
St. Pete at the Mahaffey Theater, the QYK Guitar Pole on the 18th, and maybe briefly talk about that. Maybe tell us about yourself, Charles, so people know who you are as a contestant.
I'm a brand new artist.
I think I'm going to have the shrimp Gemma tonight. It's on the menu.
It's Gemma shrimp.
No, Gemma shrimp. I'm sorry. Yeah, we are rolling. Thank you.
Come up to you
when they don't ask.
Why
is my problem?
Why is that?
I don't know. It's just kind of like, it's what if I'm just like,
like she grabbed my left one right there. You saw her grab my left one. Which, yeah. By the way, you didn't ask and you didn't have to.
I know.
I like, kind of like,
how big
it.
Is your boob?
Well, because she knows you.
Stress it. I'll miss a flight all day long for this stuff.
Is a pig.
That's it.
He's out of here.
That's old Festus. Festus Limburger.
All right, well, you saw a shot of Pat George there, too, interviewing the girls. And do we have him up for traffic this morning?
As a matter of fact, we do have P. George up for traffic. He's chomping at the bit. Pat, what's going on in traffic this morning?
Exercise. Go to a gym or something, man. Go to Lifestyles Fitness, Orange Theory, man. Go to the gym or something, man. Get out of my woods. Okay, I'll leave. Get your ass out of my woods now. Okay, I'm gonna...
McKay. I'm with Eddie Gomez, who's the manager at Furman Chevy Tampa, 9751.
Into a bar and the bartender says, "Why the long face?" That's really stupid. I know, right? Right?
I know, but it's so good.
That was good. Story to it, well, under their dad or grandfather, some relative gave it to them. And so I started keeping my eye out in antique stores or wherever. Fussmucker.
That's
no, it's gotta be a real word. I don't remember.
No, that's awesome.
You made me say supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Straight from Walt Disney.
Fussmucker.
Fussmucker.
Yeah. Not the